Why does fraud happen? The fraudsters are always ahead. Maybe my spouse has been laid off because of COVID. So I'm there, I've logged into the system, and maybe my spouse has a first class degree in IT. We're working from the same computer from home. Governance, risk assessment, monitoring and detection, investigation and response. Those are the four pillars of effective fraud risk management.